Alrighty, folks, welcome back to another episode of the old RL Craftaroonies. Dude, as always, brought to you by our sponsor, MC Pro Hosting, providing the server on which we're playing. And so can you. If you want to grab a server of your own to play some RL Craft or whatever you want a server for, check the link in the description of either the stream or the YouTube video, and you'll get a discount after your first month of server hosting through that. And you can do one-click install of RL Craft, any other mod packs we've done. Or if you just want to play vanilla, load up some maps, whatever floats your goat, check it out. Thanks to them. And I
and
need to get like one more freaking level.
I
always love you. I had someone ask if I would ask you what cologne you use.
Armani Mania.
Armani Mania?
Yep.
Okay. Cool.
It's a little on the random side.
I don't know why, but I was like, well, I guess I'll oblige.
I sure, why not, right?
All right, look at Steve, the absolute unit, and Baby Yoda, who has not been fed and is underprivileged in comparison
to
Steve.
Wow.
Let's treat them fairly.
Underprivileged.
Yeah, dude.
Okay. All right.
So, how about that dragon? I've been contributing.
You just need to get some food. Listen.
What's it called? Dragon food?
Dragon meal. Dragon meal. Isn't it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I'm just looking for...
Sickly dragon meal. All right. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to do, dude, is I'm going to breed a little bit of the cows, dude.
Okay, dude.
And then
do
I'm
what you gotta
go
do,
ahead
dude.
And
oh,
make
there's...
my own dragon meals.
All right, I found some diamonds.
Oh, cool, because your guy has all the armor, but mine doesn't, right?
He only has one more piece than you, because I was making them evenly, and then I only had enough for one right there, so
you thinned out the herd quite a bit, bruh.
I just killed some daddy cows.
Yeah, just a couple of them, yeah, just a few. He wanted Steve to be leveled. He wanted... for us to log in and him to be able to be like, hey, Baby Yoda looks cool and all. Baby Yoda looks cool and all, but
have you seen Steve? Like, wow.
Have you seen Steve? Yeah, Steve's is pretty much an absolute unit. Isn't he pretty cool? It's pretty cool.
How cool is it? How cool is it that Steve is such an absolute unit? Yeah, that was definitely the goal.
Oh, by the way, do you have fortune?
No. It'd be great if I did because I'm over here just about to.
Yeah, that'd be a good one to search for.
I'm just about to get some diamonds, but no, I do not have fortune.
That's unfortunate, and I feel like we should invest in looking into acquisitioning it.
Acquisitioning. Okay. Yeah. I mean, I don't disagree. It'd be a good acquisition, as it were, but you just need to find out where we can get it from.
I'm assuming the enchantment table by putting the.
Okay, all right. Listen, Captain Smart Aleck.
Captain Smarkly Pants?
No. I will not. I refuse. There are lines to acknowledge that.
Oh, okay.
We live in a society, sir.
I don't know about you, but I don't.
Whoa. A little salamandery. You don't?
No, dude. Those have too many rules. Reinforced sharpness on a pickaxe seems strange.
Sometimes you just need a little reinforced sharpness.
What I will do, though, is I'm going to get blast prod on my helmet. Seems good. Blast prop for unbreaking. Heavy. Minus 10% speed on my head. Thank you. Okay, so my leggings and my helmet are impacting my speed. I want to help that and
is this good enough
cease
to do obsidian?
That happening. I do not know. Is it?
Oh, yeah. Yep, it obsidianifies. It doesn't seem to drop the obsidian, but it does break it all.
You absolute trash can.
What?
Thank you. There we go. I'm just out here trying to get my armor to be less, like, negative
stuff.
Oh,
you were having problems with the
There we go.
The thing that does the thing.
The thing that does the thing would be the best description of it, yes.
Right.
Oh, wait, actually, that would cycle, though, because I just did that. Let's see if it changed anything. Oh, boy! What we got here, boys?
You finally
what
get something
got
decent?
Here? Not active yet, but can get, future tense.
In what way?
All that's necessary is to acquire 3 more levels. If you would like Fortune 3 and you have levels on you, you could tome it, and I can do it right this instant.
But would you take it for yourself, or would you give it to me?
I would put it on a pickaxe and give you the pickaxe that you can mine diamonds with.
Okay, and I'm down for that.
That's what I thought, dude.
There's just a level of trust in giving you things.
When you say a level of trust, you mean a lack thereof.
I wonder if those are affected by fortune, because I just found some heart canisters. Where am I? How do I get home? Okay, this is the big boy.
Speaking of heart canisters, we had one pending.
I have. I have some crystals on me as well.
How many additional hearts are you at right now?
I don't know. You can have the heart canister.
It's not that hard to count. It's pretty easy to count.
I'm busy trying to find my way out of wherever it is that I've gotten myself. Okay?
It's literally on your screen right now. It's like on your screen.
I got 2 rows.
Oh, 2 full? Okay, now I'm having the heart canister. Yep. Do you have this weird thing, though, where you your last heart is always a half heart?
That sometimes happens, but then if you take damage, then the next time you heal up, then it seems to.
If only that were to
itself.
Be true, it would
it
be
seems
nice.
To resolve itself.
It
I don't
not
know where I
do.
Am. I am lost sadly... underground. Oh no, I'm not. No. I know exactly where I am. I'm on my way up.
If only we had the Nether Star to do Waystone stuff.
That'd be handy.
Be nice.
I wonder
be
if you can like.
Handy.
Well, I don't think... I think once you place it, you can't pick it back up, but I don't know. Anyway, you want me to tome you up? There's... Mm-hmm. There you go. How many levels do you need? Is that enough?
I need 4.
That should be...
So I should be... I think it'll be fine. Oh, yeah. We are out here.
And then here is pickaxe.
Oh, no, I got it. I got a diamond one. And this even has plus 15% dig and attack speed, so it's a quality pickaxe.
I was going to throw you my legendary one, but that's fine.
This way we can share, though. Unbreaking 3, Fortune 3.
Yay!
That's pretty solid.
There's also supposed to be a disenchantment table where we can take and put, like, enchantments.
AKA a grindstone?
No, like, where we can take enchantments and put them back into a book. So that we can then build up enchantments.
Oh, okay.
You know, but if you want to preempt me and say what you thought I was going to say, which without being correct again, then you're welcome to.
I just threw the tome back at you.
Oh, thanks. All right.
Mm-hmm.
That one's already full as well. So, okay, well, I put the things in here that I had. Did you want to... Oh, you can get magma cream, some of those. Okay. Did you want to me to go get more diamonds and build stuff, or did you want to do other things? Also, where did I put it is the question.
I mean, yeah, feel free to get diamonds so we can get the thing.
I'm pretty sure I
water. What the heck? Water aspect?
Sure, I made it for you. I just don't know where I put it. I don't remember where I put it.
Deals bonus. Oh, bonus damage to Blaze, Enderman, Magma Cube. I see. Interesting. Huh. Well, no looting. After we do any enchantments, we might as well look, though, at the thing. And if we get looting, looting would also be kind of helpful.
Right. You see a dragon staff. That's for you. I know I made you one, but I can't find it right now.
A dragon staff?
Yeah.
What? I want... I want to have some staff that happen to be dragons.
It's a lot. I think, if I recall, it makes it so that you can tell your dragon to sit.
Hmm.
Which sounded handy at the time. But again, I don't know. Don't remember. It was pretty easy to make. Oh, that's right. I had to go.
You only made one. I got you. It's chill.
I had to go kill a dragon to get a spare skull for it.
Oh.
So, yeah.
And all it does is cause the dragon to sit?
As far as I'm aware at this point, yes.
Oh, okay. So it's a bit anticlimactic.
I mean, you know, it was a thing to do for the moment. But yeah, I think that's a way to describe it, yeah. I should be checking my enchantments on my good sword and find out where things are, because I have levels, and I don't remember where we left it off. Lesser Smite the 5. Vampirism is supposed to be incredibly powerful. That's what actually is the leech that makes the red rocket so good.
So, oh, but you can get it on another sword.
Yeah.
Oh, but then, that would be big plays, actually.
But then can I take it off and put it into a book so we could put it wherever we want to? Let's look at that disenchantment table, see if how that works.
That sounds when I hit these cows.
That's not... I don't know what I wandered into glancing up at chat, but I glance up
What's
at chat
up?
And all I see is, shh, don't tell them. Let the dragons grow up first.
Wait, what?
I don't know what the rest of that is. Okay.
So the staff, though, but you already have it, so it's fine.
I don't know whether it was talking about the staff or what. I have no context for what it was talking about other than that. So if you want to assume it was the staff and something with that, then cool. But it could have been any many things. Okay, I need yellow
That's
dye.
What I am going to assumption.
Okay. All right, you can assumption all you want.
No, why? Oh, okay. It doesn't have to be cooked for the dragon meal. I was going to be like, how could they be picky about cooked versus uncooked? That'd be crazy.
They will fly off? What?
What do you mean?
The dragons will fly off?
If what? You don't have the thing?
I don't know. That was the answer. Don't tell us that they will fly off. I don't want them to. I want them to stay here forever and be named Steve and Baby Yoda and have babies.
Have baby Yodas?
Baby Yodas. Oh, baby. Okay, enchantment table is really easy. We know how to
do that. Was that Justin Bieber?
Not really. Not in any sort of like in the most half.
Whoa, I think they're already, it looked like you're already trying to do the babies.
In the most half-hearted way. Stop watching, okay? They're teenagers now. They need their privacy.
Oh, Baby Yoda is becoming more of a unit. That's what I like to see, dude.
I definitely made two. I don't know where the other one is. All right, where's my books? I thought my books were in here.
Un momento.
Did you take all the books? Where did the books go? They were in here. I kept them with, for whatever reason, and then I think I moved them maybe into here? No? They're not in there. Would have been the other place I'd put them. The manuscripts, the atlas. No book. That's not a book. None of these things are books. I don't know where I want books. How does the guy who owns the books? I lose a dragon staff, I lose a book. I'm at a loss. I've lost so much on this day, but that's okay because we can do some leather. Is it one page and four leather, or four, it was just there's some that, and then some birch, and I'd be like birch please, and then get that, and then make a book.
So
make a book.
Wait, where did I put the fiery stuff? I put you there? Ah, there it is.
Where did I put my fiery stuff? All right, so now I should be able to make an enchantment table. Bloop. There's that. And then this. And then...
Bruh.
What?
Wait, I have lifesteal as a possible enchantment on my thing. I don't know if that's exclusive to that particular sword or if it's going to apply to anything that I could bring in, but lifesteal sounds like a good idea. Is that different than vampiric?
I don't know. I'd look them up in the thing and take a look.
Okay, thunderstorm bestow. Yeah, it is. Okay. Lifesteal. Whoa, it's max 2. Heals you based on damage dealt. That's going to be a yes from me. That's going to be a yes from me, dog.
Okay. It's a yes from him. What are you doing in here? Get out of here.
Lifesteal 4, Winter's Grace 3.
Winter's Grace 3. All right, so...
One of the weather enchantments, though, functions in biomes with low temperature, deals extra damage to all, and applies several negative potion effects with each hit related to hypothermia.
Hmm.
Interesting. Dark shadows.
Oh, the
well,
life
so it looks like
here.
If we throw in lots of different things, then we can possibly get looting before we thought we could, because it considers every different variety of weapon a different thing to be enchanted.
Right.
Which is kind of nice. So we could cycle through a bunch of the different weapons that we have that aren't enchanted and see if any of them pull looting.
All right, so now that has that enchantment on it. So how does disenchantment work? I got a book, so I need more books.
Oh, the vanilla ones do that. Okay.
Oh, you, boom.
I keep hearing this bizarre noise.
Oh, I don't know if it's the bizarre noise.
Oh, it's you. Huh. Get Shrek. Oh my god, there's mans in here. Frick off, dude!
That breaks the item.
What did you do? What did you do?
Just my flame sword. I mean, it's like we have a lot of dragon bones and stuff, so I'm not like. But okay, disenchanting consumes the item. So good to know.
Oh.
well, okay.
Alrighty then.
Okay. Well, I mean, I guess, in retrospect, it might have been something I should have known, but I didn't know.
No, I don't know how you would know it, dude.
But it was just like, and your sword's gone. I was like, oh, well, okay, goodbye. Here.
All right, well, Rammer wants, he says we should do level 1 enchants to cycle through, which I can do.
Okay, well, have fun.
Actually, do any of these? Here, I can give you these swords, and you can see if any of them show looting for you. Here, try these. They will all show different enchants. One of them could be looting for you.
Boo-doo-doo. Water aspect. But these are literally showing the exact same. Oh, like, hey, those two show the same. Lifesteal, knockback, advanced sharpness.
Ooh, you get lifesteal. Which level?
1. And did you throw me 3 swords or more than that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so yeah. Two of them are the same.
Huh. Then let's see if that's coincidental. I think it's coincidental. Because that's unreasonable. Dark shadows. And, oh. Okay, so it's... I see, the weapon type. So rapiers are all considered the same thing no matter what tier, or no matter what material, but a greatsword will be different. I see.
I can get critical strike 2. Power 4 on my bow.
That's pretty good. All right, well, I'll cycle through some level 1s.
But I don't know what to repair that bow with. But if I make another one, then I would have another one, and I could just do it. Because it was like an Eye of Ender and then just regular bow, right?
Maybe. Get advanced sharpness. Well, if I find it, I will. Rune. Piercing capability. That's there's a green enchantment? What the heck? Rune. No description found. That's interesting.
No description found. All right, that, and then put it on that one and then combine with the other one. Swing, schwang. All right, so now all my stuff's reset. I got power 4, blast 2. What is blast? That might sounds like something you might not want.
So a level 1 enchant here gives lesser sharpness 4. A level 2, lesser sharpness 3.
Perfect.
Yeah, makes a lot of sense.
Perfect.
Smelter.
I'm breaking 3. But regardless, 2, 3... Actually, let's do that one, too. 1, 4, 5.
Spellbreaker?
Spellbreaker? Why are we talking like this?
4, dude. Is penetration good? Damage dealt by the item partially ignores armor. I don't know if that's good or not. I can't do it right now because I don't even have 30 levels anyway, so I'm going to have to sit on it.
Are we not doing
what
phrasing?
Up, dog?
Are we not doing phrasing?
What? What did I phrase?
Nothing. Just wondering if penetration's good and whether you need to sit on it. You're just fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
That's illegal.
Oh, is it now?
All right, homeboy needs to chill
out.
For
a half second, I thought that was you that got killed, and I was like, wow. But then it turned out no.
Yeah, no, the blef just, he broke. Whoa, I got a lot of levels from that one. Oh, my God.
It was a blight.
Yeah, it must have been a blight, dude. Ding,
it was,
boy.
But you can tell by the way that it said it in chat.
Oh, okay. Cool. I don't care too much about the penetration enchant, do I? Do I care much about it? I guess I actually get it, and then okay. I could apply it to my greatsword.
So this
by
is the fortune one.
Let's do that.
Oh, there's only one? I thought it was more than that. Hmm. Oh, there we are.
So when you put the thing, what? Let me see this disenchanter thing that you got. Where
it's,
is it at?
You don't have enough magic levels to use it.
I see.
It's just that down by the anvils.
So I want to give you a sword. And can you disenchant and then it'll turn it into the book with penetration 5?
Yes.
Okay. Let me know when you're there.
I'm on my way back up. I got some heart crystals. And I was just. It doesn't look like the heart crystals or drops much more with the fortune. At least I got 4 out of the 3 that I did. All right.
There. I hear ya.
And eat over here. But yeah, there's no. It did. It did. It just consumed the item and a book. It did not. It did not cause me any issues.
I like how the book is inverted. Clever.
Clever. Clever. Go. Okay. Penetration 5, and that sword is gone. And there you go.
Cool. Okay. That's nifty. I'm still trying to get looting, dude.
Looting. All right, now to make my way back to diamonds, and with my fantastical pickaxe now. Plus 1 against trolls.
Why don't you like to give me looting?
This is not try. The way we came.
This is not the way.
Do you know the way?
I don't know if you got the reference or not.
No, I understood the reference. I just.
Oh, okay.
Wasn't like
yes.
So I didn't acknowledge it much.
Ooh ah ye ooh ah.
Ooh ah ye ooh ah.
Maybe I'll get a better pickaxe.
And this is where I was, wasn't it?
How do you do that?
Glub, glub.
Glub, glub indeed.
Oh. Of all the things. Swim.
Whoa, I got a legendary diamond pickaxe. First try. All of the bad luck that I was facing.
Just faded off. Away into nothingness.
Versatility. What does that do? Slightly increases mining speed on all blocks.
Sounds pretty versatile to me.
It does sound very versatile to me, yes.
All right, so there's that. And you. Okay.
Okay, now I will anvil this. That. Nice. And then put these together. Yeah.
Yeah. Makes sense. I'm trying to let you out, bro. There you are. No. Don't let me on fire. That's not the point. There you go. All right. So I feel like I'm well off my normal path. And I will get confused trying to get back, and I don't want to do that. So let's head back here. This is not at all where I wanted to be.
Oh, I didn't realize that undid the legendary. Whoops.
Oh, buddy.
Oops. Oopsie daisies.
You undid your legendary.
Undid my legendary.
What did you do to undo your legendary? Like how?
If you enchant the pickaxe, it undoes it. If you combine pickaxes, it undoes it. So, whoopsie daisies. I didn't notice that.
It depends on where you put it, because I definitely kept my
I just did it the wrong way, because I was trying to save levels. Instead of costing 16, it cost 8, and now I know why. Turns out you get what you pay for, I guess.
I guess so. All right. So where the hell am I? This is like the... I've created a maze for myself, which is amazing. Get it? Given that, like, I can just plow through whatever I need to, and yet I somehow still get lost in my own mind. But here I am. And then the torch room is still right over here, right? Yeah.
I wonder actually how quickly this thing destroys dirt with the versatility enchantment. It'd be interesting to find out.
Not sure why that spawned those, but okay. What versatility enchantment?
On my pickaxe, it's something that says it increases your speed at breaking any and all blocks.
Sounds pretty convenient.
Mm-hmm.
The chaotic energy. Oh, no.
Whoa, crazy.
Just opening this up. So we have a nice central room to go back to. Oh, look at all the lappies. Oh, good. Heart canisters and a verdant chupacabra.
Wait, you got heart canisters?
The crystals.
Oh, crystals. Okay.
Yeah.
I was like, dang, you're just getting plural heart canisters? That's wild, bro.
I'm just like, yo, I got these canisters. What do you want me to do with them? I'm down in the mines swinging my pickaxe.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, more hard.
All right. Perfect. Crushing it, dude.
We are doing well right now. We've got a plan. We're executing. We got a two of them. Interesting. You know, we can't pick up.
You want to know what I found interesting is that there's a mod pack that I just started playing.
Uh-huh.
And when you craft 3 wheat in a row in order to get bread, it doesn't give you bread. It gives you dough. And then you have to smelt that in order to get the bread. And I was like, you know what? That makes so much more sense. Because why do we just magically get bread, approved and cooked product?
Well, we don't
out
do
of
that.
Just.
I mean, there's a lot of mods. Like Sevtech was that way. Exoria's that way. This one's.
I know. I'm sure they all share the thing. But it was like, I was pleased that it wasn't like another step beyond smelting. It was just like it added the realism having to smelt the thing. Because how are you gonna make bread by just throwing some wheat grain together on a table?
You're asking the real questions.
I know, dude. The real life craft questions.
The exactly, exactly.
Which the irony is in RL craft of all the real life, they still make bread the normal way.
By crushing it.
Well, no, by just like throwing it on a crafting table and then it does what it do.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Then it just breads up however it is the bread breads.
However the bread crumbles. Okay, does it destroy quick? Oh, it actually breaks dirt pretty quickly.
That's nice.
Consider me impressed by versatility. How very versatile you is.
It could be useful in many different situations.
What about the tree? I wonder if tree is fast. Doesn't seem to be faster on that. That's a no. Yeah, no, not much faster on the wood, but that's okay. Grass is at least okay.
I mean, it's a pickaxe, right? So it's not supposed to be?
It's versatility, the enchantment, though, which is supposed to make it better at doing the stuff. That's all I'm trying to tell you, mate. All
right. Well, there's enough heart crystals here for a heart canister if you happen to be inclined.
I actually there were existing ones, and I used them, and now I am 2 across, so feel free to do you, boo-boo.
Wow. Not used to you sharing loot. I don't know what to do with my... Oh, we're maxed. We can't do anything with it now.
Oh, you can't go beyond that?
Nope.
Well, you know what's pretty cool is I'm not max, and I never will be, because the thing will not get me to the final half heart.
You can't
ever
get that half heart?
Nope. I won't do it.
Ooh, sounds like a rough situation.
Mm-hmm.
There are some diamonds in there, so if you want to look at your pet and figure out what it's not wearing, you can.
Ooh. Yeah, dude.
We're out. Let's here see. Getting it done.
There was a stack. How much did you just add?
Well, I don't know, like 30.
You just you added 8 diamonds.
Oh yeah.
I thought you were like going ham for diamonds.
Half of this is just trying to find my way around, but now I'm I was getting the we're working on it. It's a work in progress.
But yeah, I thought you were like going ham on that. Anyway, whatever, dude. It's chill. It's chill, boy.
I don't need...
Oh, actually, no, we're full. We're full. I'm good. I've got every component.
Okay. So what you complaining about?
Now
like that puts
we
you
might
ahead
need more
of me.
Diamonds to have. Yeah. Oh, really? I thought you had them all.
No, I didn't. I made like both of us have 2, and then I made a 3rd, as I recall.
Oh, I gotcha.
But I did just find diamonds, so... Ow.
They're pretty easy to find, usually, when we have the X-ray mod.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh my god, my dragon is... very large now when I hold it. I wonder if you can still pick up your dragon when it's like full adult.
It doesn't. That doesn't seem right, but I don't know enough to argue.
Oh, dude, Baby Yoda looking slick. Look at that.
Gonna be honest, this fortune's not like making it rain, you know what I mean?
It's a slow but steady increase in the amount of diamonds.
Yeah, no, I mean, it's like, you know, obviously better to have it than not, but it wasn't just like, oh, it's raining diamonds, hallelujah. You know, as one does.
Bro, how would you, after you get a hold of the diamonds, which I can help with if you want, would you like assistance with them?
I'm finding them. We're okay.
I was gonna say, I kind of want to use these newfound powers that I'm feeling right now flowing through me with the lifesteal and stuff and like hit up a battle tower or something. Oh, we could try the nether one.
Yeah, we have that nether battle tower.
Dude, we should try that nether one.
Nether gonna give.
Someone made a Minecraft parody on YouTube of that. They had to have.
I mean.
Oh wait, you have the fancy mining pickaxe, so there's like no reason for me to even do the diamond thing. I just realized.
Yeah, well, I mean, that was part of it. Is I was just like, okay, well, it's, you know.
You want to waste your time down here?
I appreciate the thought. There's diamonds.
Well, in the meantime, I will go ahead and fix this whole situation with the portal and the stupid monsters on there being stupid.
Yeah, build that fence.
I am going
to... Slap that leather. I don't actually, like, I know, I've heard people using the reference, but I don't actually know what it's supposed to mean. Usually with a saying, you can tell, like, what it's supposed to mean, but I don't know why slap that leather is basically to shoot something.
I don't think I've ever heard that.
I've been watching some guys, and then they, when they're, like, you know, they're hunting, and it's like, go ahead and kill it.
Oh, it's a hunting term?
Yeah, slap that leather, and it's like, what? Whoa!
I would not.
Oh, wait.
Oh, I thought that was you for a second.
Yeah, I did the same thing when you killed one.
Yeah, I would not know a darn thing about any hunting related terms whatsoever.
What?
Nunny? I hear a sound.
Okay.
I'm turning around and I'm about to look up.
You're hearing big flaps? Get that big flap energy?
Yeah.
All right.
I actually am, though.
Yeah.
Are you hearing it?
No, but I'm not near you. So, no.
Why are we here? This is worrisome.
Are
if
you,
this thing
are
decides
you at
that
the
it
base?
Doesn't like our house. Yes.
Oh, no. There's a lot of stuff that kind of flaps, but it's not the deep oh my god flap. It's just
it sounds like the deep oh my god flap.
Okay, well, let's go take a look. I'm passing over diamonds to come hold your hand. I want to hold your hand. I'm on my way up the stairs.
I can't spot it. I don't know where it is. It does genuinely sound like it. You hear it?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I'm not crazy, right?
You're a little crazy. Is it our... It's my bird! Or it's my dragon!
Oh, your boy is all grown up and making terrifying noises! Oh my god,
we're hearing
dude.
The sounds of dragon coming from the direction of our dragon pen. How could this be?
I didn't think that your boy in there would be flying. Can you hold it?
The dragon's home position has been set to here. Okay, is that good? I used the dragon staff to make it to set its home position. Come here.
It appears to be probably a little frustrated with its life right now.
It's just like, listen, I'm trying to leave and I can't.
What the hell?
I dragon horned him.
Oh. We'll worry about this later.
Steve's first flight, but that also means that yours is going to be flying soon and you ought to be prepared for him somehow. Here, at the very least, take this and then shift right click him. I feel like setting his home position is a good thing.
Okay, it has been set.
I don't know what that means, but it just seems like it's better than not having it set. You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, I agree. I want to do it more in the middle so he doesn't, like, suffocate inside of a wall if he grows up bigger. Be a big boy.
I feel like they're going to get a big boy, and this room is going to be confining for them pretty soon.
I think it already is for Steve.
Although I am still highly amused that you didn't think to check on our dragons when you were like, I swear to God, I hear a dragon.
Because I didn't.
There's no excuse, and that's why you didn't have one. I get it. You just didn't put it together. It happens. I could have done the same thing, but it is still a little silly.
All you needed to do was right-click on it, and it would stay, apparently.
Okay. Well, I don't know what setting the home point does, but we did it. Consider it done.
There, I threw it back to you.
Thank you. Okay, all of that. That goes in there. That goes in there. That goes in there. That goes in there. Okay.
Bro.
And then he needed the tail armor from what I could see. Bro.
Yeah, I guess you didn't have it. No, I was going to say, bro, let's hit up that nether battle tower.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I am down. Do you have enough water?
Canteen. You are correct. I should make a more canteen, yeah.
And probably some spare foodsies.
I got spare foodsies, dude. I got spare foodsie doodsies.
That and then there. Okay, my dude is fully duded out now. Nice.
Reduce my water by just one thing here. Your dude is fully duded out.
Yep. We got maximum dudes.
Okay, please. The one time that I actually want my water to tick down, it won't do it.
Of course. You got to travel. It's distance related, so.
I know. I'm running. I'm running quite a bit. There we go.
Okay. Cover some ground, buddy. Cover some ground.
What if I prefer the ground to not be covered and be able to breathe?
Wow. Okay. Well, way to fight the man.
They paved paradise and put up a parking lot.
La 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 da 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 da.
Don't it always seem to go? And you don't know what you've got till it's gone. They paved paradise. Put up a parking lot.
Took all the trees, put them in a tree museum. Charged the people $1.50 to see them. Oh, no, no. Okay, anyway. Don't it always... I like that song a lot. It's a good song. But you don't know what you got till it's gone.
Let's see. So dragons, if you ever have them not set to, like, stay... Apparently, they'll just fly away, and then they'll go bye-bye because they'll go into unloaded chunks and despawn. Cool.
I don't know how you... Know. I mean, like, I couldn't tell whether mine sat to stay. He was down on the ground, but I put him back in the horn and put him in a chest, so I don't think he's going anywhere at the moment.
No, I think you're fine.
Yeah.
I was just relaying what was being told.
Yeah, I mean, in a way, we got kind of lucky that we had put the roof on it, that we were...
Yeah. Yeah, that we didn't just do it in an open pen.
Contained it.
Okay, well,
all right, there's that, and yes, we shall indeed. Here is that, and I believe that I am, in fact, ready.
Cool, cool, cool. It's portaling time.
Oh. So I go into the dragon trophy room and try and enter it. I'm like, whoa, there's a big dude staring at me. You still didn't build a fan. Okay, you did. I see.
What are you talking? Wow. You think so little of me.
No, I don't think little of you. I just didn't expect you to do anything useful.
Black Plague.
Water.
Oh, did your bar just tanked?
Yeah, it zeroed. If yours didn't, then I'm jelly.
It did not. It went to half. Okay. Ouchie. Whoa. Easy there.
What the heck is this dude?
Who is hitting me? Oh, it's Crabman.
Oh.
Whoa, it spawns into Crab Boys.
Holy Crabola. What are you? Go away. I don't like it. Oh, that's just a ghoul.
Jeez, I need some freaking... Give me my life steal. Where's my life steal, boys? Dang,
there's still something...
Dude.
Yeah. All right,
got a heart canister. Whoa, what is that, dude? Whoa, that is a sound.
The Banshee?
Yeah. I guess Banshees do make those sounds.
They're a whole thing. They do. Okay, they do Banshee wells. So how are we going to get over there?
Probably down here.
Oh. Where's here? Okay, I see you.
Okay.
Ow.
Ow, what the freaking dude! It's the big boy again. It's Doom Boy.
Doom Boy.
Oh! Don't, dude!
Oh, you died.
Holy shorts. I don't know how I withered away. I don't know how any of that happened, but that guy sucks. That guy sucks. I should have ranged weaponed him. All right, I'm coming back and gonna try to get the stuff.
I don't know where you died.
Down on the ground on the plateau next to the battle tower.
Okay, there's a lot of stuff. I kind of backed off when I saw you die because I was like, you know what I don't want to do is die too. Ow.
Wow, those guys suck. He was pulling me into the lava and I was like, that's not good.
Well, you can survive in the lava.
Oh, right. I have fire resistance. I forgot about that. So that doesn't matter. Well, I don't anymore.
Okay, well, I'm healing up and I'm going to...
Why didn't I grave scroll? I'm a dumb dumb.
That got a little bit of heals, and then try and find where this is coming.
It's just
from.
I'm coming to you. I'm coming to you.
Oh, I see.
I've somehow managed to make it thus far without unaliving. Yeah, if you can take him, that'd be ideal.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Got my sword. Got some stuff.
I have your dragon eye. I found that and picked it up.
Okay. That's cool.
Do you want me to gather other stuff of yours, or do you want me to just leave it for you? Looks like you've mostly got it.
I don't have any of my armor.
Here's your bucket over here.
Do you happen to pick up any armor?
No, I literally only have your dragon scroll. I found nothing else of yours. Did it all break?
No, it's up top. Do you have a pickaxe? Can you break the roof or put blocks down? Or I don't have blocks or anything.
Okay, yeah. Boom, boom. There you go.
Thank you. Oh, that's where everything went. Where did my chest plate go?
Here's your staff of summoning right there.
Please do not tell me my chest plate. Of all things, please don't tell me my chest plate went bye-bye. The one thing that I needed in order to not get hyperthermia. You're kidding me. You're kidding me.
I do not have it.
Oh my
God. Do you think one of the pigmen picked it up and put it on?
No, I don't think so. I'm not seeing it. How?
Hey.
All right. Well, I got hyperthermia. I'm probably going to... God.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
You ran in front of me while I was killing these. I'm sorry.
That's bad. Okay. Yep. That's...
I'm...
God damn it. God damn it. Oh, I'm so screwed. You need to get my stuff and put it in a chest or
something. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy crap, silverfish. Okay.
Yeah, can you put it in a chest because I
don't have a chest on me and I don't have any wood. Can you come back with a chest?
No, I need the liner.
No, but I mean graves scroll back and then you can just.
Oh, I guess. Yeah, all right. I can't believe this is happening. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, there's a lot of silverfish. Holy crap. I got your helmet. I'm trying to help.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
There's no armor. No armor here.
I have your helmet.
Okay. But yeah, that's the only thing that exists apparently anymore. So that is cool.
Watch out.
Did you get the dragon eye?
Fish coming at you. There you go. I still have your dragon eye.
Okay. Yeah, I could use that so that I can like check in the lava. Maybe.
There you go. It's right here.
Okay. Jesus, what is all these particles that are happening right now? This is insane.
I think that's a crab guy underwater shooting up.
Oh my god! What is hitting me? What the hell is hitting me?
Oh,
I have no
god,
other
I attacked.
Armor. Oh, it's a freaking silverfish. No, you attacked a zombie pigman!
I did.
Bro!
I'm sorry! There's a lot going on! Okay, they're mad at me. The gas seems dead. The zombie pigman's just coming at me. And there's a big lobber looking at you. What are you looking for? How can I help?
My chest plate is gone forever.
I don't think the chest plate's still around. Here's your helmet. Here's your summoning staff. Here's your stone of greater inertia. And
I leave.
Wow.
I can't. I can't. This is I'm screwed. Completely screwed. How did the chest plate of all things, the one most important item, went bye-bye?
I don't have answers for you. I'm sorry. Something's firing a lot.
Oh, you got another one of those dudes. What the hell?
Holy crap, Alof.
What is happening?
I'm getting attacked by a lot of things is what's happening.
Bro, I'm
trying.
I don't know what the hell.
I don't know how to help you.
That's it. All my stuff is gone. That's it.
I mean, a lot of it we can fix. You, the dragon thing might be a little bit problematic.
No, I have the dragon eye.
Okay, that's good. And.
But I'm about to.
Oh my god, stop!
Items may not burn in RL craft, but I can't jump into the fire because if I unalive there, then I can't get into it again. So, I'm dead again.
I'm sorry.
I think that's it for tonight, boys. I think I just lost everything.
I just blew myself up, but it's fine. Not necessarily. Like I'm still here and working on it. We're working the problem. Things would stop hitting me. I don't know where you died when you
I
pop.
Ran into
oh,
a
I see.
Cave
I see.
Thing.
I see. I've got you. I've got your dragon eye. And I have your boots, your helmet. And I'm trying to get other things as well that look interesting. There's a ring of some sort.
Yep.
I don't know what the hell is spectral silt. I have your stone of greater inertia.
And I'm on fire. What
you,
in the every time
that was me
you land in fire.
Hit me. I was picking that up and you literally gravestoned right on top. There's a nymph right here, so this is healing.
Yeah.
Do you want stuff?
Have stuff on you?
Yeah, here's that, your dragon bone bow, your sword, your stone of greater, your summoning staff, and some of your water. And that's everything right here. Let me go see what I can get that's still out here, if anything. It's got pretty intense pretty quick. And for that, I'm sorry.
All right. Well, I just, I don't know how I...
That chest plate
If I hadn't lost the chest plate, I'd been fine. Everything would have been fine. Somehow... And what is going on with these particles?
There were a lot of particles. Yeah, there's not much out here that I can see left. Here's some XP over here. Magma creams, nothing useful.
Wow. All right. Well.
Well.
Oh yeah, lost the pickaxe. Did you get a diamond pickaxe by any chance?
I did. And then I threw it back to you, and I don't have one now.
Okay. God. Nope. Okay. Whew. Jesus. All right. I'm cutting my losses and seeing if I can get out here.
Yeah.
Bro. These particles, it's like the Nether went into some additional hell mode.
Oh, I see what you're talking about I hadn't really noticed those, but now...
It's going to be like RIP video compression and stuff. Oh my god.
I mean, can we turn down particles?
I don't know what category that would be in.
I don't.
Okay.
Okay, so yeah, I think I've got everything that I can find of yours. I don't know whether these silver boots, I don't think they're yours. Yeah. Sorry, mate. That didn't.
We were in there.
That didn't go as well as we had hoped. We didn't quite make it to the battle
Holy
tower.
Crap. Yeah.
A little bit more brutal than we had expected.
Jesus. Well, that's going to be a lot of work to get back to where I was on that stuff. Guess I will have to do some offline. At least we have a lot of dragon scales. And
we have a lot of dragon
gray,
scales.
Green, bronze, they're all the same protection, right?
As far as I can tell, yeah, it's just you can't mix them. Like, it's just forces you to,
What do you mean you can't mix them?
Like, you can't make
recipe.
Yeah, in the recipe, you can't mix them. That's what I was going for.
Whew. All right. Well, yeah, gotta work on the.
We lived.
Gotta make the liner. Oh boy, gotta make the liner. Gotta make a new pickaxe. Gotta enchant the leggings and the chest plate. Could have gone better. Could have gone better. Ouch.
Well, now we know.
Yeah. I mean, I still think we can do it. I just, I'll be more prepared for that.
I don't know what withered you like right at the beginning, and that just, you know, I mean. Then it was just
It didn't take me down all the way. It just withered me when I had like 75% health. I feel like that's the one thing that bothers me about this pack is that it seems like if you get below like 75% health, you might as well just be done.
Well,
it's like
the amount of hearts don't matter. The hearts are all on average of your items, right? So it's like if your head gets fully killed, you basically only have 6 hearts. That you can lose on your head, regardless
sure,
of anything
but it
else.
Seems
there,
like, it seems like there's some kind of like waiting on the head, that the head always seems to just be taking damage instantaneously and primarily, as opposed to it being evenly distributed. Because I've never made it down to like 3 or 4 hearts and still been alive. I'm always on my top row when I get wrecked. So it's like. Always doing head damage.
There's everything but a helmet in here in this chest up here, by the way. And there's the spare dragon staff that I had for you as well. So that's your dragon staff.
Oh, okay.
And there's a lot of spare parts in
there. Oh, yeah, I made a new chest plate stuff, but that's fine. That's fine. Match the leggings.
And we'll... resolve everything else as we can.
Well, there's a fire prawn
again, we saved some of your baubles.
No, I mean we kept actually all the baubles are still there,
good.
So that was good.
The baubles are the bigger one, and so like again, it's not great. Could have been a lot worse ultimately if both of us would have died and everything was a loss. So we got that at least. Let's count our chickens before they hatch. Wait, no, our blessings. Let's count our blessings before they hatch. Yes, there we go. That's what I was going for.
Mm-hmm. All right. Well, got some
work to do.
Got some stuff to work on. Yep.
Well, if you want to be surprised by how much work there is, then be sure to check out our sponsor, MC Pro Hosting, providing the server we've been playing on. Then we have a link in the description where you can go. You can get a server of your own or try any of the other mod packs that we've done and experiment a little, see what you think of it. Also, you'll save some money on your first month, help support what we do, and everybody has a good time. Same description, you can find a link to the playlist, catch up on any episodes you might have missed. And then finally, we aborted ourselves live. If you would like to come and watch as it happens, then feel free to come by. We'd love to see ya. Is there anything else you want to add?
No, I think you pretty much got it.
Okie dokie. Well, we'll see you guys.
See ya.